Today we're crocheting the SpongeBob SquarePants birthday hat. The yarn used is for strands of comb cut on 2.0mm crochet hooks. Take out the yellow yarn and crochet the body. Start the needle in a circular motion. Crochet 8 single crochet stitches in the first round. Crochet stitch insertion round. Crochet through the thread from the back. Crochet hook above the two yarn rounds all together around the yarn band over the. This is a single crochet. Take out the marker button. Mark the first stitch from the side. Second single crochet. Third single crochet. Fourth single crochet. Fifth single crochet. Sixth single crochet. Eighth single crochet. After you hooked it up, take the markers off. Tighten up the short length of yarn. Find the first stitch where we just marked the button. Join with the first stitch. Round 1 complete. Starting round 2. Crochet hook inserted into the first stitch. A single crochet hook. Notch. 我 crochet another single crochet. Two single crochets in the same stitch are extra stitches. Two single crochet stitches. The first extra stitch is done. For round 2 we need to crochet 8 extra stitches. Next stitch, the single crochets. This yarn goes on top of the crochet hook, hiding yarn while crocheting. The second addition of needles. The third extra stitch. Fourth. When the eighth one is tip off, remove the marking clasp. Round to complete. Flip to the back. Tighten the thread of this already hidden yarn. Take the scissors and break the yarn. Third round. First stitch single crochet. Add needle to the second stitch. One single crochet and one extra stitch. Repeat for the second of 8 sets. Single crochet hook. Add the third group of needles. Single crochet hook. Fourth set of downstrokes. Single crochet hook. Extra needle group V. Single crochet hook. Add stitch group VI. Single crochet hook. a needle could be a single crochet hook. Extra needle could be a single crochet hook. Fig, a new idea.